been a long-time supporter of the Institute for Deaf and Blind. I was the minister who said all children shall be tested at birth to see whether there's a hearing aid. The interaction between our Senior Australian of the Year and the Deaf Support for you today and then later. Now the reason that I deal with it is recognising volunteers, the fantastic effort that they give. Magnificent voluntary ways in which our senior Australians are a vital of people remaining in the paid workforce. It's important to know that if you